Hi friends, this is Dr. Varun Rajan. I'm a urologist from Coimbatore. I'm here to share a few facts with you regarding a disease called benign prostatic enlargement. As far as benign prostatic enlargement goes, it is a disease affecting the elderly male population, usually above the age of 50 years. What happens in this disease is the prostate gland, which is situated just below the urinary bladder, undergoes a normal physiological enlargement above the age of 50. This can cause certain problems when you pass urine. What kind of symptoms will a person experience when he has this prostate gland enlarging in his body? The first and foremost symptom which he might have is difficulty in passing urine. You may notice that you may be passing urine in drops, which is a likely indicator of the prostate being enlarged. The other symptom is you may have a difficulty in initiating the act of voiding urine, the act of passing urine. There may be a slight delay when you go to the restroom and when you start to pass urine. Apart from this, once you have passed urine, you may feel that you haven't emptied your bladder completely. This is what we call sense of incomplete evacuation of the bladder. Other symptoms which might be troublesome to you are increased frequency of passing urine. You may find that off late you are passing urine every 15 minutes or every half an hour when you are actually not drinking that much of water. Another symptom which might prove even more troublesome is the symptom of urgency. Some patients even have a symptom called urge incontinence. Let me tell you what urgency is. The patient has a strong desire to pass urine, and before he goes to the restroom, he empties his bladder. Okay, he empties his bladder, he wets his inner garments. This is what is typical of urgency and urge incontinence. Incontinence means it's a lack of control of urine or passing motion. So these are certain symptoms which might prove to be a likely indicator of benign prostatic enlargement. Other few symptoms may be burning sensation while you are passing urine. You might have blood while passing urine, which we medically call as hematuria. So if you have any of these symptoms and you are above the age of 50, then please think and please feel free to consult the nearest urologist in your locality and check for benign prostatic enlargement. What your doctor will actually see is he will get a complete symptomatology from you. He will do a basic blood and urine workup. He will also do an ultrasound of the abdomen and pelvis, which will tell us how big your prostate has enlarged and how much of urine is staying back within the bladder once you have actually passed urine. So this is a very significant indicator of the problem which you are having. Now, do all benign prostatic enlargement patients require surgery? Definitely not. There are medicines which are available to decrease the symptoms and as well as halt the progression of prostate enlargement. Your doctor may actually put you on these medics and he may see your response over a period of time, say 15 days to 1 month. If you don't improve these medications, he might suggest a few surgical procedures. One of them is the gold standard of benign prostatic enlargement surgery is called TURP, which is transurethral resection of prostate. There are other fine methods of prostate surgery also, which are laser enabled. But please remember that if you have these symptoms, please go and do check up with your doctor, because these symptoms can alter the quality of your life. So if you want to have a good quality of life in the sunset years of your life, then it's better that you see the doctor immediately once you start having these symptoms. Thank you for the opportunity.